This video will show you how to set up a phishing test in under a minute using your KnowBe4 platform. Phishing your users will give you an idea of what your organization's current phish prone percentage is, or how vulnerable you are to a phishing attack. Our wide variety of phishing templates will test your users on if they'll click a link, open an attachment, or reply to a phishing email. And because we can send random templates out to each user and also randomize when those templates will be sent, you won't have users warning each other about the test taking place. If you're ready to go, let's start the clock. We're going to name it Monthly Phishing Test. And I want to phish all of my users with this test. And like the name suggests, I would like it to go out monthly. And we'll have it start this Monday. And because I want to use several template types and I don't want users to warn each other about the test taking place, I'm going to select to spread the emails out over a few days. I also want to track any failures on this phishing test for at least 3 days. And for this monthly campaign, I want to choose a wide variety of phishing templates by selecting several categories that I like. Lastly, for my landing page, I have lots of options here, but for my monthly phishing test, I want to do some point of failure training, so I'll select the Social Engineering Indicators landing page. This one will show the users what red flags they should have noticed on the simulated phishing email they received. And then you're done. I hope you enjoyed this sneak peek at how easy it is to set up a phishing campaign in the KnowBe4 platform. If you're not yet a KnowBe4 customer, reach out to us and request a full demo of our platform today so you can learn how to enable your employees to make smarter security decisions. Thanks for watching!